You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 1 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 81 over 5 from both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals 1 over 5.